witness, O my Lord, who be a witness, O my Lord, who be a witness, O my Lord, who will be a witness, O my Lord,
who will be a witness, O my Lord, who be a witness, O my Lord,
O my Lord,
be a witness, O my Lord,
I'll be a witness, O my Lord. There was a man of the Pharisees, his name was Nicodemus, and he didn't believe. The same came to Christ by night, wanted to be taught how to view inside. Demas was a man who desired to know how a man can be born when he's old. Christ told Nicodemus as a friend, man, you must be born again. Marvel not, man, if you want to be wise, repent, believe, and be baptized.
Then you'll be a witness, O my Lord. You'll be a witness, O my Lord. You'll be a witness, O my Lord.
This soul is a witness for my Lord. You read about Samson. From his birth he was the strongest man that ever lived on earth. Way back under in ancient times, he killed 10,000 of the Philistines. Then old Samson was wondering about. Samson's strength was never found out. Till his wife sat upon his knees, she said, "But old Samson's wife, she talked so fair," Samson said,
"But I'll
cut it off
with my hair, just as clean as your hair, and my strength